My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion. Do not give in to the power.
I'm out of range.
You are just in time for the Legion's first strike on Dalaran. These prisoners will paint the city streets red with blood. It's a shame you won't be alive to see it happen.
Light be with you. Safe travels.
It's too far away. I need to get closer.
Seen anything as terrifying as this? An angry gnomish inventor?
from that cursed mage trap! Such
hey there! I was just enjoying a relaxing vacation on the beach when a chilling sense of dread washed over me. Just what are you up to, I wonder?
Wait! I recognize that voice.
Oh, Buttons, what have you done? Hurry, get her back in the cell!
Millhouse! You're next! Are you ready to explode?
Quick! Disarm her squirrel bombs before they blow!
Now, make fun of her hair. It won't help,
but it'll make her really mad!
You! No one
is in
my hair!
I can explain!
No one! Millhouse Jeremis Manastorm! I'm coming for you!
That's not even my middle name! Thanks a lot. You have no idea what you unleashed upon the world today. On a completely unrelated note, I have to go take care of something.
Against this faceless one. With a mere whisper, it can drive a mortal mind to madness. Enough! These prisoners
out of range.
As the old saying goes, how to destroy a floating city the right way, you have to do it yourself.
I don't have a target.
We'll fall. Sooner or later.
You can't get away! You are mine! Don't look behind you! And along came a spider! Run! On a scale of 1 to 10, how bad does this hurt? I have tried to teach them to kill you slowly, but they just won't listen. What? Why would you do this?
First, the Naga assault our city. Now it looks like they're trying to make off with our relics as well. Show them what it means to incur the wrath of the Night Watchers, champion.
Thank you. The Stoneblood Harpies are using dark magic to turn acolytes of Elithir to stone. Save our noble allies from the Harpy curse. General Telarn, one of the great heroes of the War of the Ancients. He has been returned to life, but his sorrow at his failure has driven him mad. Grant him an eternal rest.
It's too far away. Understand now. You must find Kurtalos. You must put a stop to this.
Invaders have breached the passage to the crypts. Illisana, you must hold them here. We have much to lose. Your father's life, most of all.
Need not worry. I will not fail, Atosius.
Men, the invaders come for us. Do not let them pass. For Kalimdor!
far away. Out of range. I need to get closer. Target something first. It's too far away.
We will bury you here, fools. You cannot escape! The hunt is eternal. You cannot escape! Betrayed!
I need to get too far away. I don't have a target.
Don't bother running, Flea!
Target.
Hold them off. We must prepare. I need to target first. Kurtalos, they come for you.
They do. Together we shall defeat them, Latosius.
We don't have a target.
Fiends! You shall never have our world!
I shall cleave you in twain!
Enough! I'm tired of this! Ravencrest! You worthless husk! 10,000 years have not been kind.
Now you...
No. No! This is... not my ancestors. Illusion! No! Forgive me.
Heroes! You must defeat him!
Did you expect these worthless mortals to defy the Legion?
Souls of my ancestors! To me! Aid our champions!
You cannot comprehend that which you face, mortals!
I will count on it. Whenever you come, we will meet you, and we will defend our world. Thank you, heroes. The great veil has been lifted from our eyes. We Ravencrests have sacrificed much and more in defense of this land. I see now we may rest, safe in the knowledge that heroes still live, who will defend our world.
Peace be with you. Good luck, friend.
Thank you. The Felderoi were elves once. Now they are monsters, birthed in the chaotic energies of the failing Arkandor. They must be eradicated.
We must bolster our ranks. Seek out the Withered and soothe their rage. I will beckon them to Shalaran. The Withered must be made ready for our assault on the Nighthold. Their resistance to Fel can be bolstered in Fel's Soul Hold.
I have enough Ark wine to spare for the needy around the city. Find those who cannot travel to my tavern and see that they drink their fill.
The Magistrix's thugs are impeding Deline's efforts to distribute Ark wine. Find her in the canals and protect her as she feeds our people.
Our forces have engaged the Legion on the ground floor. We must place the Aegis in the tower before our losses grow insurmountable.
Our guests of honor have finally arrived. I look forward to ripping those horns from your skull, betrayer!
There is nowhere you can flee that I cannot reach you, demon!
Illidan! Curse that impetuous demon hunter!
Closer.
Far away.
A mess. Stay close. We shall carve a path through these demons. I will continue the hunt for Illidan. You deal with those abominations.
It's too far away.
But the Legion? Think again. Rush off a loser! Come here and fight!
I'm out of range. Target.
Fall.
Did you really think you could elude me, Illidan? Run again, and I'll shackle you like the beast you are!
Posture if you must, my Ev. But for now, do what you do best and follow me.
We've lost. The Legion broke our lines. They pushed us out of the tomb. You're all that stands between them and the Aegis. They are coming!
Let them come. My Ev and I will hold them on the stairs below.
Forgive me if my glaive finds your heart, Illidan. With so many demons about, it's hard to distinguish you from the rest of this filth.
For delivering the Aegis into our hands. Your flesh will burn!
I don't have a target. I'm out of range. I will hold the skies. See to the Aegis.
Alone at last. Surrender the shield, and I will grant you a quick death.
This shield defended the young world soul against madness and corruption. Today, it serves those who fight for Azeroth. I am Aegri, guardian of Tirisfal. I left behind this echo of my power as a safeguard in the event that the wards I put in place to protect the tomb failed. Indeed, I sense that the Master of the Burning Legion now schemes to claim his prize. Yet, there is still hope. By anchoring the Pillars of Creation in the halls below, you will restore my wards and push back against the invaders. Then you must venture into the depths of the tomb and use the Eye of Amon-Thul to eradicate the Fellstorm and sever the Legion's link to Azeroth. But the Pillars alone cannot bring victory. Only a united army founded on strength and courage can conquer the Legion. When you and your allies are prepared for the final battle, my Echo will return to aid you. The fate of Azeroth rests in your hands.
Khadgar will want to hear of this.
It seems preparations are in order. Evil draws close.
Your arrival is fortuitous. Tonight the nobles have gathered in honor of the Grand Magistrates. Our spies report that Elisande herself will attend. This presents a rare opportunity to catch her away from her source of power. We'll take a side entrance to the grounds. Too many eyes are watching the front. This is your best chance to eliminate the Grand Magistrates.
Night well, Narissa.
Good luck. It seems the Dusk Watch are charged with keeping order during the party. Might I suggest the hidden approach? Along the way, you'll want to disable their arcane beacons and keep the sentries from raising the alarm.
Closer.
Ha 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 ha!
Watch out up here. I've heard tell of a demonic council that draws strength from one another. This barn must be protected. Explore the area and find a way to separate the council members. Divided, they cannot stand against you.
Make yourself useful and take a look around.
I'm out of range. I need to get closer.
What are you waiting for? Check out that noise.
Ensure you blend in at the party. I'll enhance your disguise, infusing it with latent magic to make you appear as one of the nobles. Greetings. My informants claim that a burning Legion spy is attending this party. Speaking with chatty nobles may reveal the spy. Just avoid drawing attention to yourself with wild accusations. Excellent. Now that we have the key, the way to the balcony should be open. It's time to put an end to Elisande.
Must you leave so soon, Grand Magistrix?
Do you expect me to waste time chattering with vapid nobles even as my enemies close in? Look there, you fool. We are not alone.
Impossible. My guards would never permit such an intrusion.
Yet another failure, Melandrus. Consider this your chance to correct it. Dispose of these outsiders. I must return to the Nighthold.
Finally! I'll make this quick. If you blink, you bleed! I will speed you towards your demise! You can't counter what you can't see! Bleed for the Grand Magistrix! Elisande, forgive me.
We may have missed our chance at the Grand Magistrix tonight, but her time will come. Sooner or later, we'll find another way to settle the score.
Our destiny is at hand. We rejoin the...
Why, hello. Respect magic, or it will break you. Anar Amenos. Tell the laugh. What is our destination?
Our isolation has ended. Greetings.
Yes.
We are only as strong as our will.
It is my honor to
I
serve
answer
Aiden.
To the light.
Fight
Power
well.
Is out there.
The Nightwell
we
calls to you. Anratha Adore. The Nightwell.
I thought I would never see it again.
It is dying. Without the Eye of Amon-Dul, the Nightwell has become unstable.
We could stabilize it. We no longer need the Nightwell to sustain us, but we can still harness its power.
Elisra, it is your call.
Let it die. We must put the Nightwell behind us. We must take responsibility for our failings and repay our debt to the people of Azeroth. Aran Arcana. Be careful who you trust.
It's too far away.